number 49 says, the graph of a quadratic function is shown. Which values best represent the zeros of the function? To identify a zero of any graph, whether it be linear, quadratic, or otherwise, all you gotta do is take a look at the x-intercepts, which are where the graph crosses this horizontal axis right here. Since the graph crosses at both -1 and 3, those are the two zeros. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and remember that even if you can't see me, never give up.